Hi, my name is Steve Mottemeyer. I'm manager of the Cities of the Future program for the International Water Association in The Hague, Netherlands, and principal of the firm Collins Warman in Seattle. I'd like to share with you four concepts about cities of the future. Number one, redirecting existing flows of capital to more sustainable outcomes. We spend millions of dollars every year in our cities within the silos of our departments, and we fail to achieve some of the synergies that can happen if we look more broadly across our departments and across the community and the economy and the environment. Better alternative choices, better evaluation can create better outcomes with existing flows of capital. The second concept is working at multiple scales. It's not just green buildings and it's not just centralized systems, it's all those and district level systems, where we really look at energy, water, transportation, and land use, how they fit together and how they create more sustainable outcomes. We can get more energy efficient and more resource efficient infrastructure if we look at that district scale and then optimize at each scale. The third concept is we need to build more prototype projects. We need to train our design communities, we need to train our elected officials and our regulators, and we need to demonstrate to our citizens what these cities of the future can be like. They're very desirable communities where they've been built around the world, and that'll give us really good lessons that we can take into the future. And the fourth is that we need to create institutions and regulations that incentivize the right kind of behavior instead of regulating to the wrong kind of behavior. It's harder now to do an innovative project because our systems aren't built for that. We really need to look at adaptive, resilient, regulations and incentives that create adaptive and resilient cities and communities. So those are the four key concepts. Redirect existing flows of capital for more sustainable outcomes. Number two, work at multiple scales. Number three, build prototype projects. And number four, create institutions and regulations that really will lead us into the cities of the future. Thank you.